Bristol to Paris, day one. Everyone getting excited and ready.
Yeah. Yeah.